sparring with the Dream Killers? Made some waves.
That's so.
There's a serious race coming up. Crew versus crew. None of this one-on-one shit. If you keep going like this, getting noticed at night, we're gonna get in. That means a big step up the ladder. Just keep doing what you're doing.
All right, let's see who's better.
I got a suspect here begging for a shakedown. Let's get him.
Let's hear your spotting skills. What make and model are we chasing?
Suspect is in a BMW IA.
Just got a report of a chase in your area. Feel free to join in on the fun.
You can't hide from me.
I have a positive ID on the subject from our prior chase. Let's hunt him down.
Everyone's still awake? Good. We've picked up our chase from the previous suspect. Get in there.
Don't make me chase you.
Look who came crawling back for more. This time I won't go easy on him.
Okay, everyone, the coffee break is over. Our previous runner is back for more.
Yeah, no wonder I can't catch him when department regs require I keep this patrol car factory tuned. Cars, if they kindly would like to join this chase.
Reinforce patrol cars dispatch. Play nice now.
Get ready. This ride is 100% shock and awe. This asshole is about to get blocked. I spotted the suspect's vehicle. Target is coming to a complete stop.
Looks like someone lost our target. Get in there and find that car.
Thank you.
Terminating the pursuit, you guys gotta do better than this.
Copy control. Suspending pursuit.
Putting yourself out there, it'll pay off.
Oh, you just got greenlit for some new parts. Take a look.
Thank you.
fun. We're in the big crew or and prepare for action.
But what about you? The cops still got your car.
Don't worry, I'll find some wheels. See you there.
Track isn't far. Let's go.
How long you been in the city?
2 years now. Used to be up in Aspen.
You compete up there too?
Couldn't say that. I used to snowboard, slope style, until my knee decided otherwise.
Too bad.
Hey, this might not be carbon turns on the ice, but it's pretty damn close. Even closer since you started pushing me.
Sounds like we got a competition on our hands.
Oh, we do. Throw a right up here. We want the next right. Let's take this next left. This is the place. You know, this track knocks a lot of good drivers on their ass. I'm real curious to see if you're one of them. The pressure's on. Don't crack. Wish I was riding next to you for that one. Real smooth. We'll be right back.
Now, I know that's not the best you can do. Sweet slide. Not gonna see any better than that. You're not messing around, huh? That's a straight up 10 in my book. This runs damn near perfect. Gotta do more to impress me now. Okay, what more do you got? You didn't just beat me out there. You schooled me. I think it's time we mix it up a little.
Come in. Relax. Find yourself a quiet spot.
How's it going? Listen, I figure we maxed out on our daylight options. If you want to know more, come meet me.
You here?
Yeah. Figure it was time to see what this thing can do.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Lucas okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dream Killers are gonna raise their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
I got your back, if you got mine. I love the sound of this engine. Thank you, Poppy. This is a lot of car. Go get him!
You got lucky. Not tonight.
All high-speed units. Street race in progress in Edgewood Valley, heading east towards the raceway.
All right. I'm on it, Control. Shaw responding.
Pro tip. The gas pedal's on the left.
Copy, Control. Responding.
Sounds like we're gonna have company.
I'll go easy on you.
Careful!
I
Nobody's taking this car from me. Maybe taking Poppy's car wasn't such a great idea.
I could do this all night. Try harder than that. Don't make me smash up that chassis. Maybe you didn't hear me. Pull over.
Watch it.
Bother me. Your last car was sweet, but where'd you steal this one?
This car ain't built for this. His trunk just sprung a leak.
Back off!
Talk his way out of that.
Thank you. You saved my ass.
All units, Officer Shaw immobilized and in need of assistance. Be on alert for a yellow Camaro.
That's our cue. I gotta get back to the garage. Meet me there as soon as you can.
The battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup, an attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say it's a little sticky in the low gears. But once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should have told you.
Damn straight you should have told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right.
I'll leave.
No. You know he was my papi too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
Real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts. Ah.